We're also working developing news on Deepwater Wind, the proposed wind farm project off of Rhode Island. Eyewitness News has learned that Deepwater Wind's key backer has run into financial problems. New York hedge fund D.E. Shaw & Company recently fired 10% of its workforce to deal with a 46% plunge in the value of its assets. WPRI.com reporter Ted Nisi broke the story online, and you can read his full report on our website.